I hope readers will take the message of hope that sometimes when all is lost, there still is a sliver of a chance that you can get out of the trouble you're in. And of course, in miracles, a miracle is a shift in perception. A holy encounter is when a past hatred becomes a present day love. And I want my readers to keep that thought in mind, the thought that a past hatred can still become a present day love.